And do you know that we have the women's Bible study? And at that, that was the day before. Yes, and I was so inspired, and it's many things that you have the worldliness with your mind, and the most strong weapon is praying. And I believe it so. And this song is a very powerful song for me. It's a message song. And I do sing this song for remembering about 311, that hit a tsunami in the northern part of Japan. And my friend have the donation for every year for singing this song and also of course some of the songs, but this is a very strong missing song. Unfortunately, the COVID-19, the last year and this year cannot meet and cannot do any donation for them, but they are still struggling. They are worrying us. So I don't forget you, and we should not forget the disaster. Of course, we have the American people have the Katrina and 311. A lot of things we have the disaster, but don't forget. They are still need their help. Amen. love you. Please fly. Fly for yourself. Fly for the people next to you. Fly. I fly for you. I pray for you. You pray for me. And watch the chance.
Stop chasing.